Okay, the next one is, I desire the Feast of Mercy on the first Sunday after Easter. The soul that will go to confession and receive Holy Communion in a state of grace on this day shall obtain complete forgiveness for all sins and punishment. That's pretty amazing. Like, I love this so much. Okay, the next one is, when they say this chaplet in the presence of a dying, I will stand between my Father and the dying person, not as the just judge, but as the merciful Savior.